Happy Friday to you. I'm tracking some changes, though, so get ready. The rain is going to be moving in tonight, and it's going to stay fairly wet as we head through the weekend. And we'll see a big cool down, too, starting on Sunday. So let's talk about what's happening. And right now, we're in the mid-50s. We're still very dry. The showers have stayed back to the west. This front has just really stalled off to our west. But we're going to see those showers starting to push through as we get closer to 9 and 10 o'clock tonight. So this is what it'll look like at 8:30. You can see rain developing along the coast, and the coast rain just starting to push into southern portions of the valley. And then as we get closer to midnight, it'll be wet at times, and then we'll continue to see showers on and off through the evening hours, a little breezy from time to time as this front swings through, and then we'll see the showers try to break up as we head towards Saturday morning and we gear up for yet another system to roll through. So shower chances around in the morning, but we'll see most of the action arriving as we go into the late afternoon hour. So there will be some breaks where we'll find some dry time between showers, but the later we get in the day, the more potential that is going to be on the wet side, especially tomorrow evening and tomorrow night. Temperatures will be mild for one more day in the upper 50s before we go back to highs in the low 50s starting on Sunday. And Sunday, we could even be watching for the potential for some thunderstorms around here. We're also going to be watching for some mountain snow too. So lots of active weather ahead. I'm tracking it here, and we'll have the full breakdown coming up tonight on the 11 o'clock newscast. Hopefully you have a great Friday night, and hopefully I'll see you at 11.